Welcome back, everybody, to the Gamer Donnie channel here on YouTube. I'm Gamer Donnie, and we're going to play some American Truck Simulator. We're on the Fresh Start profile. We're here in our Mac with our newly bought 45-foot box trailer drive-in. I think that's what the length is. So let's go get this thing painted. That's what we're going to do first here. And we just need to level and make money, really. I was thinking about taking out a bigger loan and getting like a Peterbilt or something like that, but I wouldn't be high enough level to unlock the accessories and stuff for it. So I'd just be better off to kind of grind it out for a little bit. That's what we're going to do. We're just going to hammer some loads out. Make some money, get our XP on our almost level. Almost level 9, I do believe. I'll look here and see. Yeah, or almost level 8. Level 15, I did add the NASCAR car hauling trailer in, the Featherlight one. Hold on, let me make sure I didn't mess up the guide hands. Nope, okay, there we go. Sometimes it breaks the texture on the glide hands. We need to figure out where the hell the repair shop is, huh? Okay, I already got it mapped out. I played it ahead. Yeah, so that's that. If we can get that thing, we'll make some real good money. I was looking at trying to get a new truck, but all the trucks are day cabs. I don't have them, the sleeper ones unlocked. They don't unlock till like level 10 or level 15. So we got a lot of day cabs to choose from, and I could trade this truck in on it. One, and I still owe, I don't know, about $65,000. I don't really see it being something we're gonna do. We'll just stick with our own Mac here and get this trailer painted. We'll go down, paint the trailer. We're just gonna paint it black. Painted, got the truck all chromed out and everything looking good. So, I'd say we've been doing pretty good. We haven't missed no payments at the bank yet. Truck. It's a pretty nice truck, but again, we got to level up before we can Lock it. All about the levels. See over there, some repair shop. New trailers unlocked until we hit level 9 and level 10, then it'll unlock a couple of flatbeds and stuff like that. First things, let's repair the thing. Wear and tear on the old wheels and the engine. Truck. Exiting on the truck A trailer. We might have to repaint the truck an actual black instead of I don't know, whatever black dark color that's called. I used to have a Gamer Donny Trucking skin, but I think it's one of these through here. So we're just gonna go with just a black one. There's the chrome rims, chrome rims matches the truck. I don't think we can upgrade anything. Nope. We'll do some side skirts. Do those really help fuel mileage though? I don't like it. Just don't like it. I don't think we've gone, yeah, so we're not high enough level to lock any, unlock very much stuff. We can't even change the damn mud flaps. Level 9, we can get some more chicken lights. Okay. Purchase truck configuration and paint job. Yeah, it's been that black. We don't want that black. Get our trailer back here. Nope, there we go. Got some big ass fuel tanks on that damn thing. Oh shit. Alright, well, look at our bumpers here. Ooh, we can put a big old bull bar bumper. We'll run into some shit with that thing, can't we? Can we actually put some, like, some fog lights and shit up here? Oh, I got so many damn lights, it's not even funny. Oh yeah, we got some this is kinda look weird. We could put a light bar up there. No, I don't like it. I don't know what the fuck that is. Blinkers, good God. I didn't know that fucking light pack had that many damn lights in it. Alright, let's just go through all that shit real fast here. What's the difference between that one and that one? Oh, one's painted, one's plastic. That looks, that's fucking just like stupid as hell, man. I like it. We're gonna keep it too. Oh shit. Alright, let's go and make some money. We're done spinning. That looks like some buck teeth or some shit. Okay. Only got $116 left. Holy shit, I spent too much. Target market. We are in La Mer. This dynamite play is pretty damn good. That's 13 grand right there. Only 250 miles. This is about 4 hours. That's $13,000. I actually put my points in that hazmat slots for a good idea. That's pretty good. $51 a mile. We'll take, which one do we want? That's 207. Where's this one going? Sheridan or Riverton? 3 hours left, 1 hour left. Let's do the, let's do the river tomorrow. Okay. Sorry about the mouse thing in my foot. The cord's hanging down, tickling my foot, move my foot, and the mouse moves. It's a hell of a mess. Think about that. There's a day cab Peterbilt 379. I kind of want it, but I don't want to have to call dad again. But I did like a trade-in. That's still over 60, almost $70,000 with the trade-in. What we really need is to upgrade our terminal. Garage. to dynamite off here. The dude's still sitting out there, yeah. There's something definitely wrong with him. Got the other dude sitting over there with his arms crossed. He's working real hard. She'll be coming around now when she got the placard there on it. Explosive. Yep, got one on the way back too. Roger, roger. Don't have none on the truck. It's okay, you don't need them on the truck. Mom's on track. Alright, break off. Let's act like a stick of dynamite and blow this joint. Don't even say a word. Don't do it. Just let it go. That's like $1,000 ticket. Thank you. Sorry, I'm feeling a little horny. Damn, check out that place. It's not a bad looking area. See a sign that says welcome to Liberty. Look off to the left, see some flowers. $638 in the hole. Poor dude's still sitting there. He's sitting there all the time, isn't he? I think that's his job to hold that chair down. Low range. Put some dynamite in the rock crusher. That'll be interesting. Turn it. Let's see. Yeah, it's a little crooked, but I didn't come to expect that when you back it up, huh? Laramie to Riverton. Got some extra XP for hazmat bonus. 55 for maneuvering. Hey, we made it to level 8. And we got $11,000. Get that proficiency bonus. Oh, yeah. All right, next. Let's do another hazmat here. What's this one? That's corrosive. I don't know what the fuck that is. That's explosive. Let's do some explosive. They like all of them giving me damn dynamite to hold, don't they? I think they're just trying to blow me up. That's all right, I'll take it. That's 245 miles. Cargo has been loaded. Follow your route to the target company. Let me just posture check here. All right, well, hold on. Lights on. Let's try not to get a ticket or run into anything. So. 222 miles. All right, back on the road. Is that better for a cold or not? when it's foggy. If it's foggy, I park. But I didn't park on the side of the road either. I found it. Like a good parking spot to park. Rather the load be late than to kill somebody. Thank you. turn with the road. Turn when you turn the steering wheel. There you go. That, I like it. Yeah, we're just gonna quick park it. enjoyed. Hopefully it wasn't too boring for you. But like the other videos, I'm just doing two loads instead of one. Go 246 miles, 7 hours, 7 minutes, 46.6 gallons of fuel, $13,398. Level 8, and I don't know what we said, about a third, something like that. Hope you guys enjoyed, nonetheless. And you know what to do. Don't forget to
like, subscribe, share, and leave a comment down below. We'll see you in the next video. Have a great day.